हेलो क्लास 8th स्टूडेंट, इट्स अ चैप्टर 8, रीचिंग द एज ऑफ एडोलेसेंस। इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट द एज ऑफ एडोलेसेंस, मीन्स रफली वी कैन से द एज ऑफ बिटवीन 11 टू 19, विच वी से द टीन एज, विच वी से टीन एज और द टीनएजर्स। एज वी सी बाय फॉलोइंग the flow chart, we can say the 3 month, we are distinguish the age between 3 month or 1 to 2 years, 5 to 8 years, here 13 to 18 years, and 20 to 30 year, 30 to 50 year, then 55 to 70 year, and 75 years and up. So this is a distinguish reason of the age. What is the correct age of adolescence from these? This one, 13 to 18. This is the age of teenagers. We know this thing. So, by the previous knowledge, you get to know that human being reproduced by the sexual reproduction. The male and female reproductive system have various parts, and children have to eat the balanced diet to maintain a healthy life. We know these things by our previous classes. Now in this chapter we are going to read what is the adolescence and puberty, means what is this age. We are talking the age of adolescence, or we can say we are talking the age of teen age. In this chapter we are get a detailed knowledge about the adolescence and puberty. Second, reproductive phase in human being. What are the reproductive phase in human being? We are also getting know in this chapter. Third is human endocrine system and the various hormones produced, means which type of the which kind of hormones are produced in the human being, and what is the endocrine system. And the last one we are read in this chapter, that is importance of maintenance physical, social and mental health during adolescence. As this age is considered as the storm, so there is the changing in our feelings, our physical health, our mental health. So what we have to do for maintaining all these things, either physical, social, mental, to keeping healthy in this age. So let's we start this chapter. From the last cat going activity, you would have noticed that life changes in every individual. Growing up is a natural process and a part of life. So enjoy every stage of life. Means we are growing up after a previous stage, and every age having its own importance, so we have to enjoy the all ages of our life. As I am showing you in the previous page, that first starting with a baby, then toddler, then child, then teenage. Basically we are going to read this age in this chapter. Then young adult, then middle aged adult, then retired person, then elderly. So let's start with it. So first topic in this chapter we are going to read, that is adolescence and the puberty. Adolescence describes the transitional stage from childhood to the adulthood, means the change between the stage of childhood to the adulthood is known as the adolescence. It is roughly the period between the age of 11 to 19, or we can say it the teen age. It can start early too, between the age of 9 and 11. Means sometime in the basis on the individual differences, it can start early too. Means here we talk about the 11, but it could be start up to the age 9 also. It bring in many physical, emotional and psychological changes, and this age brings some physical changes in the body and some emotional and the psychological change. The feelings are more unstable, we don't get the maturity, there is a lack of stability, there's a lot of swings and up and downs in this age. Since it covers the teens, since it covers the all teens like 13, 14, 15, 16. So, the adolescents are also called teenagers. What is called the teenagers. So, thank you class. We continue in the next part.